Until, and you were there for this, Chad, your grandfather asked me to read a putt on three. It was a left-to-right leaker, and I told him so. I'd seen the putt all summer long. He closed the face, pulled it, missed it by a foot. You laughed at him. You made fun of his eyesight. And he turned to me, and he fired me. Right there. Not from the round, but from the club. Now, I needed that $16, but he didn't give a shit. Because he was embarrassed to have missed a putt in front of his grandson.
Are you saying we are here because of that ancient bullshit?
That's right! 16! Which is why I am presenting you with a check for $25 million minus 16, which leaves you with 9 million.
That is bullshit, Ellis.
This is unacceptable.
This is bullshit.
We will walk out of here if you don't honor the full amount.
No, you won't. You need this $9 million because none of you, not one, has done a single day of work from the moment your miserable prick of a grandfather fell face down in the sand in Palm Beach. And after reviewing your holdings, your business interests, your debts, I know that this check is the only thing standing between your family and bankruptcy.